Deputies in Chaves County are trying to figure out how a woman ended up dead on the side of the road. The sheriff says the woman's body was found east of the Bottomless Lakes turnoff on Highway 380. He did not say how she died, but they are treating the investigation as a murder. If you know anything, call the sheriff's office.